whatever this water does, people died trying to find it. I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
You entered the cave. You must have found what was left of Lethe's water.
I did.
Have mercy and let me have just a sip. I lost my wife in Tartaros, and her screams still haunt me in my dreams. Please, put them to rest.
Well, I guess it can't hurt. But just a sip. Someone else needs this.
Are you? Never mind. I don't think it matters.
They won't ask any questions. This looks like the place.
Thank you. You're the contact Hekate described. Do you have Lethe's water?
I do, but what's so special about it? I saw a man lose himself after just one sip.
Humans here drink Lethe's water to forget their past lives and reincarnate back into the world of the living. But Persephone won't let any of us leave Elysium so long as she's trapped here too. I lost my soulmate. I can't go back in time, but I can forget that pain. Now, give me the water.
Here, drink this.
For you, my poor Theron. I'll join you in mindless bliss. I must say, I feel a touch woozy.
How am I going to get you to Adonis now?
What happened to her?
She took a sip of Lethe's water. I gave her the last vial.
What? Why would you do that?
She didn't want to be sentenced to eternal heartbreak after losing her love in Elysium.
That I can understand, at least.
She mentioned her lover's name. Theron.
The Silver-Tongued Son? I suppose, since he couldn't be saved. Still, watch your back with Hekate, Cassandra. She can't be trusted.